Hi, in this session, I'm going to show you on how to create a row model. So what is a row model? Row model is you have a fixed rows for different columns. So column can be actual plan variance or by period or by quarter, by fiscal year, by comparison from one fiscal year to another fiscal year. So you want these same rows for with a different column criteria or requirements. So to make it simple, the SAP delivered the row models. So if you create these row models as a predefined, then whenever you are creating a report, you can defaultly use these row models and use it for your reporting requirement. Reporting team will be more than happy if you create a default row models, and when they are creating the report row model for creating the report with the different requirements, then they will be more than happy to create the reports without putting a lot of efforts creating individual rows. Now, let us see on how to create a row model. So, to create the row model, you need to go to the model and double click on the create. So, here I'm already created a row model 01. So, I use a GP. This is a model for the GP. So, which is a sales revenue by cost of goods sold. So, I choose row model and then I use the description as a GP model and click on create. So I double click on here and I use my set. This is a main set and these are subsets. Under these subsets, there will be a subsets also. So I use sales revenue and I select available character is a cost element. Click on the enter, check and confirm. So now I select the second one, which is a cost of goods sold. Cost of goods sold, which is this one. Check and then save. So now I insert one blank line here and I use this row is for my GP as a formula. So GP for the formula revenue plus cost. So here in the SAP, debit shown as a positive value, credit shown as a negative value. So you need to plus it to get the correct results. So now let us say gross profit. So this is a gross profit. And now I want to insert another blank line and I use this one to calculate GP ratio on my revenue. So to calculate the GP ratio on my revenue, just I use the same formula. Now I have a three parameters here. One is GP. So to calculate the ratio for GP revenue, so you select gross profit divided by revenue, then you need to keep this in the brackets and multiply by 100, then click OK. So this is a, let us say, GP ratio. So copy this, let us say this is a in the percentage, this is a, it's good if you put as a percentage. And now you can see this is a just simple row model we created. Now click on save. So now let us say you want to explore this, so here you just click on explore, check, confirm, then the system will explode. Now click again, explode. So now here we created the row model. So you can do the color assignments here. So how to do the color assignments? You can select the, this is a total. So you can use a formatting and rows, color settings. So I want to use a total colors, color for total here. So click OK. And this is a subtotal. So I use row color setting and I use color for subtotal. So click OK. So the system automatically use subtotal colors. The same way I want to do for a cost of goods sold. So formatting rows, color settings. This is the total. So I use the total color. And for my subtotals, I use formatting rows, colors, subtotals. Click OK. Then system will automatically show the colors for all these subtotals. So this is how you can format the reports rows very nicely with the different colors for the subtotals and also the main totals. So click on save. So now you created a report row model. So you can, I will show you on how to create using this row model. Thank you.